last year or so.
I hope nobody will not move my laptop. But
I'll keep an eye on it.
Okay. This is Roosevelt with Auto Network, and we are here at Toyota Lexus headquarters in Plano, Texas. And they've invited journalists literally from around the country. There are five different waves. We're on wave number one, and we are being shown different products, future products, some concept cars, some things we can't talk about, some things we can talk about. I can't talk about any of my driving experiences. That's embargo. Thank you. But we'll go through. This is the mobility section that we're coming up to, where you can, where they're working on autonomous car technology and some in-car hot seat technology to keep kids from dying in hot cars. That's going to be coming out pretty soon. Hi, we have journalists out front taking product drives. But this is the demonstration area. I've recorded most of the demos, and those will be posted over the next few days, and you can take a look. But this is the technology section. We'll go upstairs, walk through some of the Lexus product, and we'll go outside and walk the campus, and you can see exactly what we are experiencing here in Plano, Texas. But it's been racetrack driving. That video will go up again in the next few days. I think you'll get a kick out of looking at how I look taking a hot lap with a professional driver. That's something you want to see. This is the Toyota Experience Center. Hi. I just want you to see firsthand what we are experiencing and what we experience as journalists on these ride and drive. This is a very extensive program with Toyota Lexus. We've been here for, we'll be here for at least 3 days. This is the new RX. You have the 350 and the 500, the F Sport. And in this area, they have some of the older Toyotas and Lexus. So we'll take a quick walk through here. And maybe you've owned one of these. Have a race car section. I can't see how the video is playing, but I hope it's playing satisfactorily. And I hope the audio is coming through pretty good, this on-camera microphone. But this is some of the old product. And I'll pick up the pace. Hopefully the video is not buffering. Like I said, I can't see what's being broadcast. All I know is it should be live. This is Roosevelt with Auto Network in Plano, Texas, at the Toyota Lexus headquarters. They call it the campus here, and it's huge. It's about 7 different buildings. And for the next week or so, they're hosting journalists showing new product, some old product. This is the new RX. But let's go outside, go over to the GR racing section, take a look at some of the race cars. Some of the journalists doing some stand-up walk-arounds. And this is the GR Pavilion. You have a GR Super, GR Corollas. Have the GR4 over there. And as you can imagine, this section has gotten a lot of attention from the journalists. And this carpet is soaked. We had a huge downpour last night, thunder and lightning around 3 o'clock. So this carpet is like walking through slush. There's a race car, the 86. Ah, oh, look like they moved the Corollas outside so I don't have to go in the building. We'll take a quick through, walk through the Corolla section. Then we'll head downstairs and take a closer look at some of the cars that are positioned outside.
How's it going?
Good. How about yourself?
Great.
Okay, let's pick up the pace. But as you can see, this is a beautiful campus. These buildings, I think they're about, 3 years old maybe? I was here when they were under construction. But this place is massive. Okay, you can see the cars are positioned out there on the grass. That's where we're gonna go. Let's go down the steps here, try to go down without falling. And this is live. Roosevelt here at Auto Network in Plano, Texas. Toyota Lexus. They call this the HQ Confidential, where journalists around the country have been invited over about a 5 or 6 day period with different waves, taking a look at future product, current product, all the makes and models. Even have the Mirai fuel cell car over there in the blue. The Prius here. Have hybrids. EVs, plug-in hybrids, gasoline, you name it. It's out here. Toyota makes it. It's somewhere on this campus for us to take a look at. It's an LS500H, all-wheel drive. And this is a 2022 LC500. And this is a hybrid. I did a walk around of that one. That video should be up in a day or so. You can hear all the birds chirping. Well, I hope that you are enjoying this walkthrough. It's live. This is Auto Network, Roosevelt Gist. I've done quite a few live presentations, and I enjoy doing live. But I just wanted you to see exactly what we are experiencing here with Toyota and Lexus at their headquarters in Plano, Texas. Nice little pond. The bright blue vehicle here in front of me is the Mirai fuel cell vehicle. Have the Sequoia, the Capstone. Here we have a Tundra, and you can see journalists all over all these cars. Don't worry about it. You can walk through. That's okay. TRD Pro. Yesterday we were out on the track driving quite a few cars. As I mentioned earlier, I was in a, GR86 for a hot lap with a professional driver. And when you watch that video, you're really going to laugh. Because I look like a scared puppy sitting in that car. And a helmet all strapped in. Head banging against the window. Going through the turns and the braking. Quite an experience. And then we had cars that we could take out on the track, which we did. But you can see here a couple of journalists shooting stand up, so I'm not going to walk through their shot. Go back around this way and go back inside. It's toasty here today. After that heavy rain, it cooled it off, because yesterday it was steamy. But this is Roosevelt with Auto Network. I hope this live presentation is coming through nice and clear for you, but you take a look around Toyota campus. This is just a part of the campus. There's seven different buildings here, and we've been invited out to take a look at all of the Toyota product, as well as what they're doing with some of the technology. I like what they're doing with the hot car program that they're working on, because more and more kids are being left in hot cars and dying from heat exhaustion. And they're working on some technologies that hopefully will solve that problem. And I'll have that video up in a few days, and you can actually take a look at how it works. I got a demo. It's unbelievable. It can detect a body in the car and warn you in several different ways, so that your child won't be left in a hot car. But I'm going back in the press area and end this video. But this is live, Roosevelt with Auto Network. As always, please buckle up. Don't drink and drive. Buckle up. Don't text and drive. And as Frank says, buckle up. Don't stream and drive. See you next time.
And the school may say, well, the other one that we also would like to figure out.